a wannabe Rock, a wannabe Ric Flair, and a wannabe Daniel Bryan.
Of an award show in the history of show business. Welcome to the Mizzies Part 2.
Oh, God, no.
Last year was his wife, God, but she's not here. She's all pregnant.
Yeah, last week's Monday Night Raw shook the very foundation of WWE. Because last week will be remembered as the day where I went from the A-lister to the God. That's not the guy.